My name is Jared, and I'm studying a master's in advanced mechanical engineering. Mechanical engineers are all about taking things apart, finding out how they work, and then putting them back together in a different way that still works. When people are thinking up new inventions, it usually starts with a mechanical engineering mind. My ambitions as an engineer are to apply new technologies creatively, to learn the best ways to do that. I chose to come to Imperial because I knew there was a strong academic program here that would challenge me and push me to my limits, and that I would have an experience unlike any other in the world. I'm actually part of the Rolls-Royce University Technology Centre for Vibration Research, and it has been an essential part of my learning experience here, having hands-on interfacing with Rolls-Royce engineers, Rolls-Royce researchers, and the professors here who lead the projects that really are at the forefront of aircraft engine development. Professors here in engineering have created new methods for computational fluid dynamics, aerospace, vibration systems, you name it, and an Imperial College professor has probably been a part of it. Every single lesson has been extremely valuable, and I know I will use those lessons in the workplace soon.